Tonight, a group of Buddhist monks are walking across Western New York calling for world peace. Their trek began in Key West, Florida, and they are making their way on foot to Niagara Falls. Today, the monks made a stop in IRVING at the Native Pride Travel Plaza. They sent us these pictures and video tonight. These 10 monks are walking more than 2,000 miles.